Hello, ladies, gentlemen, and small furry creatures from Alpha Centauri, and welcome back to Minecraft Deep Blue Sky, episode 82. We're still on a quest for nuclear power. And as soon as we got this, the reactor chamber complete, we will... Do I really need more? What I need more is metal plates. Let's see. Stone. Okay, let's craft this into ingots. What do I have to sort out my inventory? Need rolling. Don't I still have one of these hammer thingies left? Yeah. Why not use it up? One and two. So let's see. We're currently only running on wind and solar power, but that's okay. Can turn you off. Just check real quick. Nothing is overheating. That's always a good sign. We need to move that generator. is coming along nicely. I also could put in the copper cable. It, I always fall. So, and let's see. I need the electric wrench. Some more copper, which is easily done. No, darn it, didn't want to move you. Darn, wrong tool again. Let's see, basically I need one that needs cutting up. We also can put away some stuff like that and that and that and that. Okay, let's see. We need one of those things cut. Four of these things extruded. And I have 9, I need 12, so I need 2, 3. Okay. Doesn't take. Okay. Let's see. Let's go to sleep real quick. Did I want to do insulate the copper cable? Okay. So then we want, first of all, connect this there and there, and then we can use the CF sprayer probably to fill the hole now. Okay, that works. Except that it doesn't. Come on. Why can't I? Okay. You're short again. Okay, then I wanted to move you. Okay, that should be enough. Then we need a reinforced door. So the front doesn't blow out. Okay. Bum bum bum. And one more load should do it. Okay. Any unsafe places? Yes, actually there is. Okay. Why? Okay, I know why. Because while it's not hardened, it needs to be supported. And we put in 3 of those. This is where the reactor chambers will sit. Well, we won't be building all 3 reactors at the same time because it takes a lot of resources and a lot of machining. I just want to build one. Then we have actually the power to build the other ones. But the first thing I need before I even do such a stuff, there is some kind of reinforced door. Iron plates and lead plates in the middle. Okay. So I need Do I have something in the... No. Okay. Tin. Lead ingots, 1, 2, 3. That's good. Sun has set, so let's go to sleep. Just quickly check that nothing is overheating still. Yeah, go to sleep. Did we say? Oops, I'm still missing one of those. So far, so good. One explosion resistant door. Bloop. What I really want to do is make a ledge here, but no. Yes. Don't need those. You can go away too. Okay. To wait till this one hardens. Okay. No, we need, I think, and this one needs reactor chambers. So we need machine casing. We need three chambers, so we need 24 iron plates. It's a rather tall order. While we're doing that, we also need a lot of shielding stuff, so copper, copper, iron. Okay. Uranium, that's good. Yes. So I know this is a bit tedious, but this essentially doubles my yield, so well, can't complain too loudly. Basing 24. I could speed things up by using my lava. Well, yeah, why not? Oh, I need you and hey, let's You actually so there you are. Turn you into plates as well. Darn it, I'm still not at. Still don't have enough power. To really speed things up. Well, still going, that's good. Okay, I think I'll cut back in when I have my ores sorted out and crushed, and then we can continue crafting. Okay, see you just in a moment. And I'm back. Okay, I have some resources here. Problem is, we're close to running out of lava. We just ran out of lava. Okay. Bit there. Okay, let's use this as well. So crafting long might be a bit slower from now on. Well, let's see. We should have enough for the chambers, so we need three machine casings. Yes, so and so we have three reactor chambers. Now we can think about the reactor itself. Four dense lead plates. What the beep? Okay. Correct my math, but I think we need 36 okay. Five and That's not gonna work. Okay. Okay, I think we have to start on this. We do have a compressor, don't we? Yes, we have a compressor. Let's see if that works. One out of four. Okay, let's see what else do we need. A generator is an iron furnace, that means a furnace, and five more iron plates, which I just don't have. I really love this diamond furnace because it's so quite fast and not so bad on efficiency too. Okay. Then we need an electronic circuit or what? Okay. One iron plate, six copper cables, insulated copper cables, and some. Okay, wait till this is finished. Okay, I think we need to roll two. Two redstone, okay. So far, so good. That's not that complicated. Take these, say we want to cut them. Okay. These copper cable. Two redstone. No, and now we need the advanced. Okay. Glowstone and lapis. That's a lapis, no problem. And we have this one, so now that I found out that you can actually click that and it goes in the correct recipe, that's a bit easier. Okay. You know what? We need more. Okay, we need all of it and probably two more. Let this not enough. Okay. Yes. Two more. That could be enough. Okay, let's go to sleep. So. We're very low on energy. Sorry. So, we need the generator too. Okay, we need the furnace. Whatever. So, we're very low on power. That's not good. Five. 6, 7, 8. Go away. For now, just disable the transformer. That should leave us with a bit more energy. Yes. Two more, and then we need to do some iron rolling. I mean, I could, but producer and the where's the transformer? Okay, the energy bridge. Okay, I could in theory, not sure. If this is gonna work. If we put that one there, the energy bridge on top and the megajoules consumer on there, and then get some cabling going. Yeah, that's the right one. Okay. Let's see. There, two. Oh, can put it this close together, can I? Okay, then I can actually remove those. And in theory, I could use those things. To also produce some power. Nope. Come on. No. Am I doing something wrong here? They're not powerful enough to drive. Could be the case, actually. Where did it go? I had six, now I have five. Oh, well. Whatever. It's probably. How the hell did it come here? Let's go to sleep. And I think that's it for this episode. Okay. Bye.